welcome to Let's Play Gothic 3, Episode 9. So, we are going to go to Red Rock.
Don't fool around here, stranger, or the orc.
What are you doing here?
I'm a slave to the orcs. I'm working my butt off, but a smith doesn't count.
You are free now.
Thank you. I thought I was going to die.
The rebels in Reddick are in need of a blacksmith.
Hey, that's wonderful, but I don't even know where to find it.
I will take you to Javier. He's in.
Thank you very much, stranger.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
Come on, Bubba. Let's go.
If I were you, I wouldn't venture too far into this cave.
What's wrong?
We haven't complete. There's supposed to be another exit. Unfortunately.
Is this a.
It's possible. But if that is the case, then we found these caves the way they are. We just had to clean them of some cave beasts.
What's your.
I'm on guard duty. I'm. In my spare time.
Reddick's southern exit is clear.
You mean the beasts are. This will make my guard duty by the. Thanks!
Alright, so he. Can be fought with.
Cliff is a blacksmith, and will work for you from now on.
You did well, stranger. Now we can re.
Thank you.
Would you fight?
Why not?
Fight with me in the...
All right. We'll meet in the... Now we'll see who's stronger. Keep at it!
Yeah, not... Nice try, Joey.
You left the arena.
Oh.
Defeated.
Ah. Oh. Wow, that was a nice little convenient glitch.
Nothing more to be had there.
It's always the little guy.
All right, Joey. Totally lucked out with that. Norris. Rookie.
How exactly?
You challenge someone to as soon as you...
Is that all?
Not quite. First, anyone who leaves... Second, when one of the fighters is on the ground and doesn't get... If you kick someone who's down or kill your opponent, you will be...
I see.
All right. Is that the last person to fight? Well... He's not gonna fight. Took care of Copper.
Where can I find?
I can give you some information.
What can I find?
That fat alchemist done has it. The orcs pay him with the booty from their campaign. They're out of.
All right.
Show me your goods.
All right. Excellent. No water, though. Skull shield. Gold balance trade. There is a water barrel. Is there a water barrel down there? I wonder if you can fill. Let's give it a try. If you can fill vials with water. Let's go here. Let's put. All right, the vial there. Nope, you can't. Nope, it won't let you. Wolfskin, raw steel, one lose.
Thank you very much. Take this.
Show me your show goods. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Ruby blade. Metal bolts. I'll take those. Alright. Where to next? I feel like there's one more fight to be had. Nobody's offering me a prompt to fight them in the arena. Wonder if one of the guards up here. There's two of them, right? Or just one? Yeah. Maybe somebody up on top. Since then, I haven't heard from him. As if it were so easy. As long as Javier sees a chance of winning, I will follow him and fight with him. All right. Pierre, he alone distresses me the most. He's a good fighter. He could have gone to something just as bad. I don't know if it's true. He's always rejoiced that he's money. Most likely thieves can scoop up a lot in the city. Do you have a clue where he might hang out? Rumors about the city's Gelderen and Trillis are true. He might whereby Gelderen is beyond his league. Try and Trillis. Trillis then.
Tell me more. This is the largest rebel camp on the coast. Many royalists who haven't yet been enslaved. I really hope for your sake.
I see. Show me
the arrows. Nice. Take those.
Let us have our chat in peace.
Not anybody else? Nope. Just nobody up here. Where are we at with arrows? Sweet. That's, you know, it's a solid amount. Let's go to our quests. Some broken armor, worthless chalice, and a few odds and ends. Bring goods back to Regress. I don't know where his goods would be. You know? I just don't. Perhaps farther down the coast. Not seen any other bandits or rebels other than the ones that I killed there, but they didn't have any loot on them. I killed these dudes. They didn't have the loot that the guy was looking, that the guy's missing. Fighting up there. Heal up before we go in here. I'll take that healing. Another bundle of weapons. Oh, wow. That's something definitely different. First time I've seen one of these. Whoa. Attention. Oh. Four. No auto saves in there. Do. Let's see how much we lost. Oh, brutal. Just brutal. Oh, and we are back where we started the day. Oh, well, you know what? That's where we're gonna leave it for today. I think that, I'm gonna have to replay that off camera and come back to you at a later date. So, thanks as always for stopping by. If you enjoyed watching me get my butt kicked by an ogre, please hit that like button. As always, I will see you next time.